Alrighty guys, here it is, the Skyborghini. Change it up from yellow to red. Looks a lot better, but still testing it out, finding out that something's doing wrong with the body, so gotta clean it up a little bit more. But what do you guys think? So underneath, if you guys can see, there, gotta clean that up. And here, I pressed on it too soon. If you guys can see the fingerprint. Yep. Toughest thing about customizing cars is staying patient. When you put these things together too soon, you find that you end up messing it up and spending more time putting things together instead of just weighing it out till it's all dried up before you put them back together. But anyhow, that's what I have so far. A continued work in progress. Hope you guys are having fun, for those who are starting to customize. And for those who haven't yet, go ahead and try it. It's a lot of fun. And for those who are already in Instagram, thank you so much for continuing to follow me. And for those who aren't on Instagram yet, I hope you guys come and join us. Well, there you have it, guys. Quick update from Mrsenctvt. Now signing off. Saying take care and God bless, and as always, thanks again for watching.